What's up, guys? It's Smolecraft, and today I'm doing another Fortnite video. I'm gonna be showing you how to wear the default skin in Season 5. As you're seeing here, I'm wearing the default skin. So now I'm gonna be changing to a skin. For example, the Drift. So I'm gonna press Drift, just press random X many times until it makes you a default skin. So, ready? 1, 2, go. Oh, it didn't work. It takes a few times. Aha, this is how you do it. And now I'm a default skin. And I have all of these skins, but I'm still a default skin. I'm gonna play a match with it, so you can see. So I'm gonna be landing on this mountain. I promise you, this mountain has the best view. I won't land on that. I went out with the legendary star and a heavy shotgun. So I like the mountain. I used to go this mountain and then I stopped and then started again. First time I went was in season 3. The rocket wasn't there, nothing happened. It was just rocks and chests. So, and this place has a secret place I'm gonna show you after. I'm gonna show you now. Look, when you go up here, you just go up there, break this part, and you find some ammo or a gun, something like that. And there's another room that has a chest. It's, most people don't know it. I'm gonna be showing you now. Sometimes it does not have the chest, but most of the times it does. Like maybe that time it doesn't. Let's see. You just build this chair right here. And just come up here. There's no chest. Just jump here. Most of the time there is a chest on top of this bed. Find it, and here you have some good loot. Yeah. That golf cart, go. Look at it. Oh, look at it die. Oh, that was not close. No, 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 no! Oh. Let's see what he's gonna do. Oh my god. No, you wouldn't. No. No, he's going away. Oh my god. I'm gonna be needing to take a mech just right here. Where is that golf cart? It needs to get wrecked. Just right here. No! I would have gone for the headshot. 10 health? You kidding me? You're really killing me. So guys, this was the end of the video, and this is how you wear your default skin. Bye.